who has given them the platform. Well, Puyol and Piquet were fighting amongst themselves there to get ahead of first.